Thanks, Samara. We have an update for you on a shooting from last week near Lake Fayetteville. Police say five people were shot just after 11 Thursday night. We've now learned Christian Rodriguez Barroso was killed. The other four were treated for non-life-threatening injuries.